I mean, they're all significant in terms of how our heart feels. Our hearts have been tattered, whether it is through the loss of a job, the loss of a relationship, whether it is through the loss of a significant person that, you know, you had a relationship with, or whether it is through a disaster. But all of these things really tear us apart, all kinds of pieces of us that we have to put back together. And in order to put ourselves back together again, we have to heal.